Hello class, so today I'm gonna do a at-home workout video. Just do some simple exercises just to do on your free time if you wanna stay active. Before I start, I just wanna say, I hope everyone's doing okay. I know it's a crazy time right now, and I just hope everyone's safe, everyone's staying home, keeping your social distancing, and I hope you guys make out of this okay. So to start, we're gonna do our first exercise. We're gonna do some calf raises. So to start, you wanna do your feet a little less than shoulder width apart, and then you're gonna make a gradual climb like this, and you're gonna come down like that. You don't wanna plop down, that defeats the purpose, because you're not really working your calves if you just plop down. So just for today, we're gonna do one set of five. So I'm gonna start now, ready? One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. All right, and just take a little break, shake it out a little bit. All right, for our next exercise, we are gonna do some split squats. Now to do a split squat, you can do it with or without the jugs that I have here. So we have Tide jugs, and each is about 2 liters, so that's probably about like 3 to 4 pounds. So I'm gonna do it with the Tide containers. So you kinda just wanna place your front foot a little front of you, and then your back foot on your tippy toes. You just wanna go straight down. You don't want your foot to go too far above your foot, or your knee too far, sorry. Your knee too far above your foot, and you just wanna go straight down. Just like this. And four, five. All right, and then we're gonna switch. We're just gonna do one round rep of five on each foot. So then you're gonna go straight down again. One, two, three, four, five. All right. And you're gonna shake it out a little bit. Shake it out. You're gonna take a quick 10-second break. And then now we're just get a sip of water. All right. And we'll just have fun with it. Don't want to stress yourself out. You know, just doing it to stay active. So for my next workout, we're gonna do some bicep curls. We're just gonna do one rep of 10. All right, so you kinda just wanna bring it parallel with each other. You just wanna curl them, just like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. And it's all right to feel the burn, you know, you're just working. If that means it's working, you know, you're working on your muscles, it's okay to feel the burn. Don't want to do anything extreme though. So for my next workout, we're going to do some shoulder presses. So then you want to bring them parallel like this. You just want to lift all the way up. I'm going to do one set of five, just to get an idea of how to do the workout. You want to work at your own pace. Four, five. And for my last workout today, we're gonna do a little nice jog, gotta get our cardio in, you know what's up. So you're gonna come right here, you know, and we're just gonna jog up the stairs, just like this. There you go. Now that you just got all those workouts in, I just wanted to say the rationale behind these workouts was to do work out 3 major parts of your body in 3 minutes. I hope everything's okay. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see you guys soon.